In today's video, we are going to teach you how to create a Windows 8.1 bootable USB to install Windows 8.1 without the installation DVD. We are making this tutorial on a Windows 10 device, but all the process is pretty same for Windows 7 and Windows 8.1 users. You need three things: a bootable USB creation software, 6 GB of USB Pendrive, and the ISO image file of Windows 8.1. Before getting started, back up or move the data from the USB Pendrive. The bootable USB creation software format or wipe out all data from the USB flash. We will be using Rufus, which is an open source and free to use software to create a bootable USB. You may find the download link in the video description box. If you don't have one, the ISO image of Windows 8.1 can be downloaded from the Microsoft website. The link is in the description. Some third-party antivirus programs block the autorun file, which makes a USB flash bootable. We suggest disabling your antivirus during all the process. After backup, download and open up Rufus. It will automatically detect USB flash if you have plugged it into a USB port. Click on Select to choose or open Windows 8.1 ISO image file. Choose a supported partition scheme. Correct partition scheme selection is very crucial. Otherwise, all your efforts will go in vain, and the bootable USB will not work out for your system. To know the hard disk partition scheme, press the Windows key and the R key at the same time to open the Run command box. Type in diskmgmt.msc and click OK to open Disk Management Utility. As you can see, this laptop has a local hard disk and a USB flash drive. Right-click on the hard disk on which you want to install Windows 8.1 and go to the Properties. Go to the Volume tab. As you can see, the partition style or partition scheme of this hard disk is Master Boot Record, in short form, MBR. We need to choose the MBR partition scheme. Choose GPT if the partition style of your device is Git Partition Table, GPT. After partition style or scheme selection, leave everything default and click on Start for the next step. Rufus will ask to confirm to delete data or format the USB pin drive. Click OK to let it format. Rufus is creating the bootable USB for Windows 8.1 installation. It takes 5 to 20 minutes, depending on USB writing speed. USB flash is now bootable and ready for Windows 8.1 installation. We have tried to make every point easy to understand. Ask Team Software Geek via the comments section if we could not explain anything properly. We will try our best to help you. The comments section can also be used for suggestions, questions, and feedback.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.